And usually around 52 degrees, this would be a gap wedge, Jim. Oh, in this bunker now.
What a fine effort this time, within 5 feet of the flagstick. That's good flat iron work, coming in with a par. An amazing shot right in the fairway. That's a solid par putt.
and she has struck that one beautifully, and it's a long way out there.
That was a golf shot right there. Unbelievable. In the hole for eagle.